Now on course, draw 15, number 561. Miso Fabuluke, written by Lindsay Barron, owned by Lindsay of San Antonio, Texas.
Me, mine would be you. Watch your worst hang over your best night yet. Your 90 proof, your Marlboro Red. The best damn thing you lucked into. Well, that's easy, girl. Mine would be you. Mine would be you. Your double dare, you go all in. The craziest thing you ever did.
Plain as your thank you, number 561, Miso Fabuluke and Lindsay Barron.
Look on my arm, mine would be
Luke, you're known by Lindsay Barron from San Antonio, Texas.
You ain't got two kids by 21, you're probably gonna die alone. At least that's what tradition told you. And it don't matter if you don't believe. Come Sunday morning, you best be there in the front row like you're supposed to. Same hurt in every heart. Same trailer, different park. Mama's hooked on Mary Kay, brother's hooked on Mary Jane, and daddy's hooked on Mary two doors down. Mary, Mary, quack and schwary, we get bored so we get married. Just like dust, we settle in this town.
can bounce around from town to town, and that's fine with me if you want to just ride the breeze. Well, I'll go anywhere, West Virginia, baby, I don't care.
Thank you, number 561. Miso Fabuluke and Lindsay Barron. Next work, draw four, number 561. Miso Fabuluke. You're known by Lindsay Barron from San Antonio, Texas.
What if when I'm long gone, it dawns on you, you just might want me back? Let me make myself clear, if I leave here, it's done, I'm gone, that's that. You carry my love around like it's a heavy burden. Well, I'm about to take it back. Are you sure it's worth it? Baby, I love you, don't wanna lose.
Next on course, number 561, Miso Fabuluke, written home by Lindsay Barron from San Antonio, Texas.
He's gonna hug his mama, he's gonna shake my hand, he's gonna act like he can't wait to leave. But as he drives out, he'll cry his eyes out if he's anything.